हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू SDS लर्निंग सेंटर। माय नेम इज़ सौरभ कुमार एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू जियोग्राफी। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट द आवर लास्ट थ्री लेयर्स ऑफ द एटमॉस्फेयर। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो आई विल रीड वन बाय वन पॉइंट एंड गिव यू फुल एक्सप्लेनेशन अबाउट दैट पॉइंट। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर वीडियो। अवर लेयर इज मेसोस्फियर, थर्ड लेयर इज मेसोस्फियर, फर्स्ट ट्रोपोस्फियर, देन स्ट्रेटोस्फियर, नाउ मेसोस्फियर। It is the third layer of the atmosphere. Now, this is the third layer of the atmosphere. This is the third layer of the atmosphere. First is troposphere, then stratosphere, and third layer is a mesosphere. This is our first point. Now, second point, it is above the stratosphere. Now, it is above the stratosphere. This is also a point, good point. It is above the stratosphere. Mesosphere ranges from 50 kilometers to 80 kilometers in the atmosphere. Now, the range of the mesosphere is about 50 to 80 kilometers. The range means there is a one point that is 50 to 80 kilometers, the 30 kilometers range. Means from ground level 50 to 80 kilometers, this is the range of mesosphere. Now, let's move forward to our next point. If we move upward from 50 kilometers in the mesosphere, the temperature increases, but after 80 kilometers, there is a decrease in the temperature suddenly. Now, this point says that if we move forward or upward from 50 kilometers, the mesosphere, the temperature increases with the height, but after 80 kilometers, the temperature decreases suddenly. This point says that. Now let's move forward to our next layer, that is thermosphere. Now it is the fourth layer of the atmosphere. First layer is troposphere, then stratosphere, mesosphere. Now thermosphere, it is a fourth layer of the atmosphere. This is our first point. Now second point, it is above mesosphere. Now this is mesosphere, it is above the mesosphere. It is spread or extended up to 900 kilometers. Now the range of the thermosphere is up to 900 kilometers. 900 kilometers is extended. It is the range of the thermosphere is up to 900 kilometers. Now next point, in thermosphere all the artificial satellite were projected and moving. Now in thermosphere all the artificial satellite were projected and they are moving in this layer only. In thermosphere all the satellites were moving and all the satellite were projected in this layer also. Now from this layer, there is a thermosphere, all the radio transmission is carried out. Now from this layer, that is thermosphere, all the telephone, radio transmission, communication satellites were launched on thermosphere and they are carried out all the function only in thermosphere. Now let's move forward to our next point. From or with height, the temperature get increases consistently. Now from, if height is increases above thermosphere, the temperature also increases. If height increases, temperature increases. It is indirectly proportional. Now let's move forward to next point. In thermosphere, temperature increases from 80 to 400 kilometers and this layer is also known as ionosphere. Now the temperature increases consistently up from 80 to 400 kilometers and this layer is also known as ionosphere. Now which layer is known as ionosphere? The range is from 80 to 400 kilometer range. That range is also known as a ionosphere. Now let's move forward to our next layer, that is exosphere. Now exosphere, it is a fifth layer of the atmosphere. Now this is a fifth layer of the atmosphere. First layer is troposphere, then stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. That is the fifth layer of the atmosphere. Now fifth layer, this is our first point. It is the outermost layer of the atmosphere. Now this is the outermost layer and the last layer of the atmosphere. So this is the outermost layer of the atmosphere, means after that there is a no layer. This is a layer, that is exosphere, is the last layer of the atmosphere. It is above thermosphere. Now this is above the thermosphere. Thermosphere is the fourth layer and fifth layer is our exosphere. Now exosphere extended beyond the thermosphere up to 960 kilometers. Now thermosphere ranges up to 960 kilometers. The exosphere ranges up to 900 kilometers. 960 किलोमीटर्स. द रेंज ऑफ थर्मोस्फीयर इज अबाउट 900 किलोमीटर्स एंड फ्रॉम दैट द एग्जोस्फीयर रेंजेस अप टू 960 किलोमीटर्स. दिस इज अवर पॉइंट. नाउ लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. द टेम्परेचर इन द लेयर इज अबाउट 250 डिग्री सेल्सियस टू 700 डिग्री सेल्सियस. द टेम्परेचर ऑफ दिस लेयर इज अबाउट 250 डिग्री सेल्सियस टू 700 डिग्री सेल्सियस. नाउ लेट्स मूव फॉरवर्ड टू अवर नेक्स्ट पॉइंट. In this layer, very small quantity of gases found, and those gases which are light in weight. Now we know that if the gas is light, it found on the upper level, and if the gas is heavier, then found in the ground level. So very small quantity of gas found, and that gas are also in light weight. So this is our point. This is our important point. Which gases are found? Only lightweight gases like hydrogen, helium. All these type of gases are found in this layer. Now let's move forward to our next point. Now let's see the layer of the atmosphere. Now first layer is our troposphere. Now Now this is first is troposphere. Troposphere ranges up to 18 kilometers. Then our stratosphere up to 50 kilometers. Then our next layer, first is troposphere. 18 kilometers, stratosphere ranges 50 kilometers, mesosphere ranges up to 80 kilometers, thermosphere ranges up to 900 kilometers, and our last and exosphere up to 960 kilometers. This is our total layer of the atmosphere. First layer is troposphere. Now this diagram shows that the layers of atmosphere. First is troposphere from the ground level 18 kilometers. Then stratosphere up to 50 kilometers, then mesosphere up to 80 kilometers, and thermosphere up to 900 kilometers, and exosphere beyond that. So this is our today's video. I will summarize all these points. Now first point, mesosphere, it's a third layer of the atmosphere. It is above stratosphere. The ranges, it may be shown in diagram also, decreases, temperature increases, temperature decreases. Therefore, if there is a decrease in temperature up above 80 kilometers in thermosphere, it is a fourth layer, and all these satellites were projected in this layer. All the transmission carried out in this layer only in thermosphere. All the satellite, artificial satellite, radio transmission were carried in the our fourth layer of the atmosphere, that is thermosphere. Now let's move forward to our last layer, that is exosphere. It is a fifth layer, and lighter gases were formed in this layer. And the temperature in this layer is about 250 degree to 700 degree Celsius. Now this is our last diagram: troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, thermosphere and exosphere. So friends, in this video we study the three layers, that is mesosphere, exosphere and thermosphere. So friend, if you like our video, please hit the like icon, share with your friends, subscribe our channel. Thank you.